What is up, everyone? Welcome to the Keys 100 video. It is 3:42 a.m. I'm waiting on my mom and Thalia to get downstairs so we can head to the Austin airport and fly to Miami. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Thalia. Good morning. Can you find your phone?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I'm excited for you guys. There was some lady I was sitting next to, and the turbulence was so bad, we were like squeezing each other.
Y'all were holding hands?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Not planned though, it was like, because it was the worst turbulence ever.
Oh, ready to fly away.
Let's go.
Can we put this inside your bag?
Alright, time to head out. Love you, mama. Thanks for dropping us off.
Drive safe. I mean, fly safe. Okay. Call me when you get there.
All right. What you doing, babe?
Waiting for my bagel.
Nice. All right, y'all. Me and Talia have boarded the plane. And we're about to take off to Miami. What do you think? Finally, y'all, we just touched down in Miami, and now I'm gonna go grab my bag from baggage claim, and we're gonna go grab our rental car from Hertz. Let's do it. So Leah just picked her rental car. Which one did you get?
A Jeep.
All right, y'all, we are loading up on all race day food. Let's get it.
I could eat a whole pack of food. By itself. They're so good.
All right, y'all, we just got to our first hotel here in Key Largo. Abuela's got her bed ready over here. And we're about to go walk around and check out the area. So let's do it. And Talia almost fell in the toilet. Here we go. $192, baby. Let's get it.
I don't know how to speak your name.
Seth. Yes, sir.
We can all open this.
Come on, guys, we can do it.
Try the other one. I just think. Oh, my Lord.
Alright, guys, so for this race, you have to have the runner's number on all four sides of the car. So we just used tape. We saw someone else copying us here in the parking lot, so clearly it's a good idea. And then you have to have this also if you're a crew member, so that people on the road know that we are with a runner. So everything is set for tomorrow morning.
All right, everybody, we are about to head to the start line here in about 20 minutes. It's 6:30 a.m. I'm wearing my Fractal hat, shout out to Believe in the Run, and the Joe Cumulus 25, shout out to Chris from ASICS. Y'all stay tuned, let's get it. All right, y'all, we just got in the car. We're about to check out from the hotel and head to the race start. We're about to be out there for a while. You guys ready?
We're ready.
They both got their dive running shirts on, looking fresh. 5 Mile 9, baby. Let's get it. Woo! Mile 14.
So the shirt feels good even though it's long sleeve?
Yeah.
Okay. How's the hat?
Good.
Okay. And the shoes feel good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mile 27. Got some fish down here. What is that?
I think it's a tarpon.
Tarpon?
Yeah.
Wow. Some tarpon right there.
Alright guys, we are at mile marker 38, just waiting for Seth. He's definitely slowing down right now, but let me tell you guys, it is hot. It's so hot. I'm eating some crackers and salami and cheese as a little snack waiting here for him. My grandma has laid down on the ground to take a nap. The heat is unbearable.
I'm at mile 38 and I felt terrible. I had a really bad headache and I just puked up everything. Just took a little nap, as long as it takes. My head feels a little bit better from just taking a nap, so I'm gonna go 4 miles and keep doing that until, you know, the sun goes down probably. But yeah, I'm about to head out. Mile 40.
Okay, you take some Tylenol.
No, I'm good.
Doesn't your head hurt?
It's better.
Woo! You guys are doing great! Over there. Woo! Hey, Seth!
Alright, babe, I'll see you in 47.
Okay, see ya.
Okay. Alright, guys, we're on mile about 57 with Anthony and Hannah. We're on the 7 mile bridge. Can't even see the end of it.
It's long.
What mile are you on?
169.
Okay.
Almost a mile 70. And right now I'm taping up my feet because my arches hurt.
Mile 72.
Mile 80. 20 more. Made it here.
Mile 84.
Woo, good morning.
85. Give me.
It's rash.
Say hey, family.
We're on about mile 87. And I just met these two guys right here, and they saw my cowboy video, which is really cool. So, probably go catch up with them and run with them.
Well, nice.
But yeah, just making our way to mile 90.
All right, y'all, I'm here with Joe and Peter, and we're on, what, mile 86?
Yes, sir.
Heading to the finish line, slowly but surely.
Yeah.
Look at Abuela falling behind. Talking on the phones, so when Seth gets here, she doesn't help me.
Mile 90. Mile 95. Mile 99. One more to go.